Thank you for joining Prepress It Up. I am going to show you the best and fastest way to add bleed in Adobe Illustrator. We are going to add bleed by copying and moving the image and mirror it. So we're going to select our image, object, transform, move, and then we're going to move it to the right, the exact same size as our image. So we're going to copy, go back to object, transform, and reflect, and then we're going to reflect our image. We're going to select our middle image and do the same thing and just move and copy to the left. Then we're going to go back and mirror it. So we're going to select all three images now, and then we're going to do the same process and we're going to add the image to the top. So copy and move, and then reflect the image. Now we have our top. And then we're going to copy the middle images again, and then we're going to do the same process to the bottom. Select, copy, move down, and then go back and reflect it. And that's how we add bleed, is by mirroring the image. And then to clean it up and make it a little nicer, we're going to add a clipping box. So our box is the same size as the bleed. Then we're going to center that. Select everything. And add our clipping mask. And that is the easiest and fastest way to add bleed to an image, is to copy the images, reflect the images to create our mirror effect.